less than a second between him and Keith, but that will keep Brad Hurley in that second spot behind Keith Brown.